Alright, as you can see, this is Overcrowded Tycoon. I don't know, it looks a little bit interesting to me, so I want to give it a try. Let's go ahead and install that. I got 2.5K. Let's do bumper cars. Let's see, what do we got here? $100, $200. Admittingly a bit slow right now. Mainly because we're waiting on coins to be earned. It's a little bit smaller. Than the trailer show. Trying to get more cars so we can get more people. In order to take a price, we can earn more coins. And speed, so you can earn the faster. My only issue right now is that it seems to take a bit. speeding up some So we maxed out all the ticket price at the moment. It's faster now, but still kind of slow, which is still my only issue so far. No ads yet, or at least forced ones. And we haven't been asked to rate the game yet. Still does seem a little bit slow. I don't know. 3K to have all bumper cars. Okay, I'm just keeping track. Alright, so we'll leave it all when we get to 3K. Apparently, you can watch a video to get more. And for a diamond, oh, watching a video, you can expand. So let's go ahead and watch a video, so we don't have to pay anything. I'm gonna see how many star coins we got with the video. Let's check that out. We can just spend a diamond. Yeah, that's kind of stupid, but okay. Oh no. That's not what happened at all. It just added the screen. I see, and we're a little bit, let's see, almost 15 minutes now. I really don't like taking up a lot of your time. So, probably gonna call it quits soon, but let me explore here. 1K. Expand. See, Funny Train and Saturn Jet, let's add that. It's 26 seconds. No. Four minutes video. Open. Let's see. So, I would say this is actually kind of entertaining. The only issue I have is that, it's just a bit slow at the beginning. Nope. What's this? Clam. Clam. Nice. Okay, exit out of here. I want to max everything in here out. Spare. And admittedly, I'm actually kind of having fun doing this, even though it's a little bit mundane if I you really think about it. And I think I've wasted enough of your time at this moment. Let's take a look at a few other things here before we go on. Our settings here. Personalized store purchases. Join community, sign in with Google Play and Play or idea that we can actually change. Well, no, we can't change and copy it. Why we would copy it, I don't know for certain. Let's go to this too. Okay, skip play money. Pay money for stuff. Gems, and you can spend gems to get more coins. And question mark. Control the crowd. Oh, so he can actually guide them to places. And monitor visitors' emotions. Everybody seems to be in a good mood. Let's collect that. I can't move anything even though it said that I could, so I'm not paying. Oh God. Let me see, this is max. And this is max. You guys still want that? No, I'm not giving you that. So let's do ten. 25. Alright, so yeah, I'm sorry. I went a lot longer on this than I intended originally. We'll do so. Mounted Vault, offline income. That's interesting as well. So I think I covered just about everything right now. These guys don't seem to be happy, and I don't like that. Anyway. Once again, I think I cover about everything at the moment that I'm able to do. So I think you can go from there and decide if you want to play the game or not. And yeah, I apologize, this went on so long. Like I mentioned, I am actually kind of having a lot of fun doing this. Regardless of how generally mundane it is. So that being said, adios everyone. Have a nice day.